What's up, everybody? February 4th, 2019, Big Bear Lake, California. We're just about to cross Summit Boulevard. Starting to get some snow in town now. It looks like this is going to be the beginning of what could be pretty good. So hopefully we get a few inches out of this. They're saying, you know, possibly a foot of snow, but we'll probably get like 3 or 4 inches out of it. I hope it's more, but I'm just being realistic with how they've been forecasting this year. Well, last year was the same thing too. They were wrong pretty much every time. I was complaining about the same stuff last year. Yeah, I don't know if you guys can tell that it's snowing, but it is. It's exactly freezing. It's 12:54 p.m. Funny enough, even though it's freezing right now, it's kind of like a couple raindrops mixed in, maybe some like freezing rain. I sure hope it's not freezing rain, because that wouldn't be good. That would not be good. That's when it becomes really dangerous. That's the most dangerous type of weather to drive in, freezing rain. But yeah, look, the further we go this way, the more weather we're getting. Just like usual. Shut you guys down for a moment. Low visibility, Big Bear Mountain, use caution. Alright, so we need to turn in here, and then I gotta shut you guys off for a second. Peace out. Alright. So it's going to be kind of a short update, just so you guys can just see what's going on. And then as the snow picks up, I will do a beta video. And tomorrow early morning, I got to drive down the mountain. I got to go take my car to Subaru and get its oil change and rotation and all that stuff. And it's gonna be treacherous driving down tomorrow, but I thought that'd be a really cool video for you guys. All right, so just to give you guys a different look, we're gonna kind of take some of the back roads. Woo! Look at this, let's dig into it, boom, woo! Get a little loose here. Sweetness, there we go. Loosey goosey. Wow, this slush is moving me all over the place. So pretty back in here, you guys. Woo! Get a little loosey again. This is nice. This is Pennsylvania. All right. Oops. Comes a little Land Rover. Or no, it's a Ford. I'm sorry. Wow, that looked like a Land Rover for a second. Good job, Ford. Get a little loose here if you can. Oh, but dude, look. Eureka! Straight ahead looks fun though. I just don't have time right now. But once we upload this video, then I'll go out for some other videos. It'll be cool. I'd like to just drift around this corner, but I don't want to slap. There, yep, there we go. Sweet! Oh! Alright. I don't know if you guys can tell, but I did drift a little bit. That was kind of cool. Okay, now this is Wren that we're coming up to, and then we're gonna take Wren to Brownie Lane and take Brownie Lane all the way back. This is McWhitney, and Brownie Lane is the next street we turn right on, and it takes us all the way to Moonridge. Oops. Oh yeah. All right. So that's going to be it for now. I love you guys. February 4th, 2019, 32 degrees, 1:01 p.m. in Big Bear Lake, California. Latest.